I'm Laura Westmoreland, Associate Educator for Adult and Community Programs at Brandywine, and today I'd like for us to look together at a painting by Carolyn Wyeth called Portrait of Frederick Rabottini, painted in 1937 in oil. The painting shows a young man facing toward us, sitting in a red chair and gazing off to his right. Behind him is draped blue and white fabric. We recently explored this painting during Arts Connect at Brandywine, a virtual program in which a facilitator from Arts Philadelphia leads a small group of participants with dementia and their care partners in a discussion about works in our collection. I'd like to share some reflections our group had during that time. We noticed Frederick appears to be in his mid to late teen years. His youthful face has a classical, idealized, and almost sculptural quality to it. He appears healthy and strong. But upon closer inspection, it seems his shirt is slightly oversized and his belt may be pinching in the waistline of his pants that are just a bit too large. Even some of his features, such as his ears and hands, appear unusually big. One person in our group commented that, just as you might notice particularly large paws on a puppy and say they're an indication of its future size, it seems that this young man has not yet fully grown into his full form. The shadow he casts on the backdrop also creates a large presence, almost like a second figure in the painting, perhaps also suggesting a past or future version of the boy. His gaze that wanders out of the frame also invites questions about his thoughts, concerns, and dreams. In Arts Connect, we considered the year it was painted, 1937, and we wondered what it may have been like to be a young man coming of age at that time, with the Great Depression lingering on and troublesome conditions overseas pointing toward the coming Second World War. This and other discussions during Arts Connect at Brandywine bring us all a bit closer as we collectively share our responses to works in Brandywine's collection.